second test of aldehyde group with the help of Phalling solution A and Phalling solution B. First, we take a Cree test tube and add 1 or 2 ml of organic compound. Now add equal amount of Phalling solution A and Phalling solution B in a mixture. Be careful, the quantity of Phalling A solution, Phalling B solution is equal. Now we will observe. We will take it in a water bath and wait for some time. We will keep it in a water bath. Wait for some time. Here you can see the solution has changed blue to reddish brown, reddish PPT. You can see appearance of red color shows the aldehydic group present in a given sample.